Dear me, look what if I've got rickets or something. What's it? Oh,
oh. Oh, my goodness. Oh, such grandeur. Such impeccable taste. Oh, beautiful, isn't it?
It's not as big as our place, dear. A bit shabby, really, isn't it?
Shut up!
Lord and Lady Everglot, Mr. and Mrs. Van Dort.
Why, you must be Miss Victoria. Oh, yes, I must say, you don't look a day over 20. No, yes.
Mm. Smile, darling, smile.
Well, hello. What a pleasure. Welcome to our home.
Oh, thank you. We'll be taking tea in the West drawing room. Well, do come this way. It's just room.
Oh, I love what you've done with the place. Who is your decorator?
Nice tiles. Shame about the drapes.
Oh, my husband says such foolish things. Ignore him.
Ah, yes, it's usually best.
Miss Everglot, how rude of me to... Well, excuse me.
Mother won't let me near the piano. Music is improper for a young lady. Too passionate, she says.
If I may ask, Miss Everglot, where is your chaperone?
Perhaps, in view of the circumstances, you could call me... Victoria.
Yes, of course. Well, Victoria.
Yes. Victor?
Tomorrow we are to be...
Married.
Yes. Married.
Since I was a child, I've dreamt of my wedding day. I always hoped to find someone I was deeply in love with. Someone to spend the rest of my life with. Silly, isn't it?
Yes, silly. No. No, not at all. No. Oh, oh dear. I'm sorry.
What impropriety is this? You shouldn't be alone together. Here it is, 1 minute before five, and you're not at the rehearsal. Master Goldswells is waiting. Come at once.